close to dying. One challenge down. This is to make my legend.
Time is precious, like...
Honored Coden, I come to see if you will hear the plea of a descendant of Romka. Do you know that name?
Yes. Romka is well known in our tales as a strange but honorable southerner. If you brought me one of his line, I'll listen.
I promise that you want to hear this. My ancestor carried a horn given to him by the Coden. It was passed down to me. It was stolen from me before I knew of its magical power. Now I need to find the horn before there are dire consequences.
Your ancestor was wise in many ways and a trusted ally of the Coden. But you? I do not know you yet, other than your tale of loss. So, in Coda's name, prove yourself to me. The dredge to the south ravage the land. Their mine director calls himself the Overminer. Kill him and bring me proof of his death. In return, I will tell you all I know of the horn resounding.
A worthwhile cause. The dredge plague both our races. I'll handle this Overminer and we'll talk again.
Dredge use sonic attacks to take down their enemies. They're now weak, but in groups they can be powerful opponents. Fight smart.
The end is near.
Close to dying. Move! Go!
Close to dying. No!
Invaders! Kill them, Connor!
No knight as we stand!
Close to the fire.
Oh, no.
A fine battle. You fought with such skill, such precision. The dredge were no match for you.
For us, you mean. Two heroes are better than one.
Of course. These challenges will prepare you well for taking up the mantle of leadership. Now grab the weapon. Followed by Knight owes us a story.
Lend you Coda's strength. My people created this horn. We will help you find it.
Yes, the Slayer and I started this together and will finish it that way. But we also wish to know more about the Codan people.